the Cyclones against the Junior Flyers. Looks like we can get your starting lineup. La Greca, Blum, Bickle, Gregorio, and LaFleur. Jackson is in net. Cyclones win the faceoff. Puck gets into the zone. LaFleur is first to it. LaFleur plays it up, tips it up the boards, and it looks like La Greca gets it back into their zone. Cyclones reverse. La Greca gets it, centers it, has Bickle in front. Not able to get the shot through. Cross-ice pass, Blum intercepts, and here comes the Cyclones into the zone. That corner and the other opposite corner will be tough for me to get. Cyclone. Shot through, kick save. I don't know if that hit the body or went over, but we're able to clear it. No icing. Cyclones go back. Quick pass across. Bounces off the wall. And Titian stands his man up. Sarver with him. Sarver wipes out. Pass up the wall. Shot. Deflection. Poked. Two saves. Big save there. Cyclones chipped up the boards. Matthews got it. Matthews gets it over to Kenzie. Kenzie back to Matthews. Not able to get a shot on. 3-on-2 coming up. Letitian should be able to get his man. Does. Brody plays it over for Nichols. Nichols stops in the zone. Centers it. Try in front of Brody. Off his stick and goes wide. Cyclones get it, chip it in. Nichols with it. Nichols backhands it in the zone. And the Junior Flyers go for a change. Off the skate, looks like DeWeese, first one in, chips it to the corner. Cyclones get it, coming out. Centering pass stopped by DeWeese, plays it up for Haas. Haas gets the chip into and on the goalie. He just steers inside calmly. Intercepted. Anthony, back for it. Lines up his man, gets his man. Gregorio with the puck. Gregorio gets it to... Can't see from here. I'll just say the Junior Flyers. Albright gets it into their zone. Gregorio chips it in. Raybigger gets it behind the net. Chips it back. Yashin gets it. Pucks up. Gregorio tips it to Blum. Blum circles back. Gains some room. Gets it into the zone. Yashin first to it. Yashin gets it to Raybigger. Raybigger gets it back to Gregorio. Gregorio back to Raybigger. Gregorio, or LaFleur. LaFleur takes a shot low. Rebounds there. Raybigger shoots it into the pads. Puck sent down, icing. Good pressure there. You got LaGreca, Kenzie, Bickle, LaFleur, and Gregorio. LaGreca wins the faceoff. Bickle puts it behind. Gregorio jumps up into play. Bickle helps out, takes a shot, goes wide. Gregorio chips it in. Bickle centers it to LaGreca. LaGreca gets it, goes behind the net, goes backhand, tries to go short side. Puck chipped through. Shot, glove save. Hell, 17:47 left in the first period. I think there's only two periods here. I can do everything I can, but these poles are going to definitely be in my way. Cyclones get to the puck. Good hard play there. LaGreca with the puck. LaGreca tries to split the D. Hits the ref, but he gets the puck back. Power move going short side. Puck's out front. LaGreca still has it. Goes to the point to Natition. Natition steps across, shoots. It's loose. Rebounds there. Natition just puts it behind the net. LaGreca is going to be first to it. LaGreca puts it to... Oh, I wish I could see better. Deweese. And Cyclones get it and chip it in. Natition backhands it to Sarver. Sarver plays it off. Nice pass for Nichols. Nichols tries to split. Poked. Deweese gets it in. Finds Brody. Brody sticks lift. Shot on. Oh, stare. Goalie doesn't know where it is. Puck's loose behind the net. And Cam's coming back for it. Two men on him. Turnover. Shot wide. Oh. Brody's down. Sarver gets the puck. Brody fighting for it. Clears it. Cross ice. Nichols first on the puck. Off the waffle, over the net. Deflected by the goalie. And just trickles over. You got numbers if you can get that puck up. You do. You got Nichols. Nichols shoots. Blocker save. Campanella takes a hit. Gregorio back. Tipped up. Got numbers down low. Oh, great play by Greggs. There was a guy alone out in front there. Tripping. Jackson to the bench. Trying to get the extra man out. Played it up. Played it behind. Slow it down. Try to be the first to it. Blum gets it, circles back. Oh, they're going to be able to get to it. 14:56 left in the first. Power play coming up for Junior Flyers. Try to get as much ice as I can. Junior Flyers win the faceoff. Natition, Albright, Blum, Bickle, and LaGreca. Albright goes to LaGreca. LaGreca's got the puck circling in. Goes to Bickle. Bickle on the half board. Tries to center it for Blum. Offside. Natisha tried to keep it just a hair out. You have Ray Bigger, Anthony, Nichols, Sarver, and Kenzie. Four offensemen on this power play here. Sarver for Nichols. Ray Bigger. Kenzie. Anthony. They're trying to spring a guy up the ice shorthanded. Sarver keeps it at the line. Oh, now you got numbers down low. Anthony goes to Kenzie. Kenzie to Nichols. Nichols pulls it out, I believe. No. Our coach is politely asking them to move the puck on this power play. Face off one. Sarver keeps it. Nichols backhands it low. Down to Ray Bigger. Ray Bigger. Cycling behind the net. To Sarver. Sarver back to the middle. Backhands by Anthony. Goes wide. Ray Bigger gets it. Kenzie helping out. Kenzie goes to the point. Finds Sarver. Can't see him through that hole. Pass across to Ryan. Ryan goes down low to Ray Bigger. Ray Bigger stops, turns around, changes the point of attack. You got Nichols coming in, deflected, goes wide. Back to Nichols. Nichols goes to Ray Bigger. Back to Nichols. Nobody's in front. There it is. Sarver goes back to Anthony. Good power play. 8 seconds left. Good pressure. Not a lot of shots. Power play's over. Sarver goes to Kenzie. Shot deflected. Goes out of play. .12:48 left in the first. Nothing. Blum takes the draw. LaFleur has the puck at the point. Keeps it in. Yashin. Matthews. Blum. Gregorio. All out there. Gregorio gets a shot on. Steered to the corner by the goalie. Blum fighting hard behind the net. Gets the puck out. LaFleur takes a shot low. Rebound. Blum ties up a stick. But Cyclone is able to get the puck. Flip it out. And going on the goalie, so they wave no icing. Hard pass up the middle. Blum pokes it through. Finds Matthews. Matthews shoots, goes wide. Gregorio jumping up into play. Centers it. Finds Matthews. Cut in. 1-0 Junior Flyers. Good step in by Gregorio. Finding Matthews in the slot. Tucks it home for a 1-0 lead. 11:57 left in the first. Deweese, Bickle, Haas, Campanella, and Albright. Up. Oh, they answered right back. 1-1. Take a... Can't tell you what happened from here. Deweese gets it. Deweese backhands it. To Haas. Haas sends it in to Bickle. Goalie covers. The wheeze turns and shoots. Letitian gets it into Haas. Haas gets a quick shot on. Goes backhand. Stopped by Cyclones. Oh. Pickle bats it out of the air. Turnover. Oh. They're going up the boards now. Bickle gets it to Sarver. Sarver coming up the board. Sarver centers. Blocked by Cyclone. Nichols goes across to Sarver. Sarver gets the shot blocked. Sent back. Cyclone's coming up. Jackson plays the puck to the boards. Sarver steps in front of his man. Junior Flyers get the puck. Out of the zone. Tipped up. Cyclone's going to be the first to the puck. You got short side high going forward. Not there. LaGreca backhands it to Kenzie. Kenzie gets the puck coming in the zone. Kenzie goes across. Hard pass. Not able to get a hold. Whole piece of that. Got Gregorio going for a deflection. LaGreca does try to change the direction. Gregorio gets the puck, shoots. Kenzie trying to cycle. Kenzie steps in the middle, gets his... The Cyclones get the stick on the puck. Back to the point. Goes across. Gregorio takes the shot. Hits the body. Cyclones coming back. You got numbers. LaFleur backhands it to Matthews. LaFleur is jumping to play. Bouncing puck in the middle. LaFleur calms it down. Backhands it across. To Gregorio. Gregorio gets it. Backhands it across. Gets it to Raybigger. Raybigger gets it in the zone. Cyclones just flipped the puck out of down the ice. Looks like it will not be icing. Junior Flyers played around. We don't get to it. Turnover. Trip. Five hole. One Cyclone. Good move by Blum. Gets hooked. No penalty. Cyclones win the face-off. Sarver intercepts it at the point, sends it into Yash. Sarver gets it. Shot through. Hit a body. Goes behind. Matissian with the puck at the point. Cycles down low. Kicked by one of our players. Not sure who it is. Anthony, Haas, DeWeese, Letitian, and Sarver out there. Sarver gets it down low. Shot. Whistle for, I don't know. Goalie moved the net. You got it, guys. Shot high out of play. Deflected out of play. .639 left in the first. Nichols takes the draw. The puck comes around. Puck. Shot wide. Hits the pad. LaGreca first to the puck. LaGreca to LaFleur. Shot wide. You got numbers. Well, nobody got it. Jackson plays it behind to LaFleur. LaFleur plays it back to LaGreca. Gregorio hands it off to Nichols. Nichols tries to split the D. Stop. By the goalie. .528. One game here. Yashin to the puck. Albright shoots, deflected, still there. Cyclones flipping up and down the ice. Face-off won by Junior Flyers. Ravens gets it, puts it in the zone. Puck's down low right now. Ship it up. That should be icing. Thank you. Bickle center, Lum, Haas, Albright, and Campanella. Lum reads it, gets a shot, goes high, short side. Go, Bickle! Good pass by Haas. Five Bickle. 2-2 game. Game. Cyclones win the draw. Good step up by Chris at the line. You got Letitian and Sarver out there right now. Sarver just clears the zone. Jumps up 4-1. Intercepts their dump in. Gets it in. First to the puck is Chris. Chris working hard, gets the puck back. Drifts back to the point. Bickle covering for him. Good bounce. Oh! AB with a few chances. Anthony. Kenzie, DeWeese, Letitian, and Sarver out there now. Face off one back, Letitian steps. DeWeese. Cyclones, chip it up. Looks like a high stick or unsportsmanlike. High stick. Play coming up again. Be nice to get a lead here. 3:09 left in the first. 2-minute power play coming up. Albright's got it at the point. Gets it to Bickle. Bickle shoots. Goalie's going down short. Short side was there, but he's a tall guy. A team face-off win there. Albright gets it back, puts it down low to LaGreca. LaGreca gets it to Bickle. Bickle looking, got a couple options. Gets it to Blum. Blum goes to Albright. Albright tries to get it back to Bickle. Able to get it across. Goes to Letitian. Letitian makes a move. Blum helps out. Blum to LaGreca down low. Turns in. Letitian down low. Puck flipped. Hold on Letitian. Power play's over. Four on four. Cyclones win the face-off. Turn, shot, blocker, save. Gregorio with it. Stripped. Cyclones get it. In the zone. Dancing. Shot over the net. The floor. Tries to chip it past this man, he's not able to. Cyclones move it to the point, try to get across, keep it in, but Gregorio, Kenzie, Cyclones quickly up, might have it. Oh, tried. That's icing, or all sides. Should actually come back here. Seconds left on our penalty, or on their penalty. Then they'll get a power play for a little bit. The Cyclones will. Yashin and Raybigger down low. 1:15 left in the period. Sarver steps in front of his man. 49 seconds left on our penalty, so we're shorthanded. Just get it deep in the zone. That's interference. Nobody wants to call that, though. Sarver steps up in a play. Pokes it. Gets it. That's all Sarver. 40 seconds, breakaway, Sarver. Short-handed, 3-2, Junior Flyers. Cleared out of the zone. 26 seconds left in the period. Power play. Oh, just out of the reach of Anthony. Nine seconds. 3-3. Greca, Natition, and Sarver. Jekyll wins the draw. Goes back to Natition. Natition. Cyclones get it. Jackson gets the puck, plays it off the boards, and out. On to La Greca. Go! It went in! goal. Inside the net. Look at that. If they blow this dead, it's insane. Hits the goal. He goes off his leg, goes, rolls down and in, and they may not call this a goal. No goal. The Boston team gets some home ice love, huh? Puck's loose. Oh, there it is. Oh, it hits the crossbar. LaGreca's got his man marked. Turnover. Bickle's trying to get to Blum. Hook, but no penalty. Letitian hip checks his man. Jackson covers it at the side post. Little tussle out in front. .22 in a box, 77 coincidentals there. There you go, you got Nichols trying to dance around. Nichols with it, behind the net now. Has Albright at the point. Albright fires, deflection, off a body, covered. Cyclones tie up their player off the faceoff. Good keep by Albright there. Sent up. They're splitting the defense. That's what they're trying to do. Offsides. Three-three. Gregorio gets the line, sends it in, bouncing puck, steered to the corner. LaFleur steps in, shot goes wide, Anthony gets to it. Anthony plays it behind for Haas. Haas centers quickly. Not able to get it is Deweese. He's back. Good to see him back. You got Anthony up. He's mugged. And there's a hold. He's pointing to the line. Power play coming up. McGrecka, Bickle, Natition, Albright. Need one more. Anthony's out there. Natition with the puck at the point. Goes to Albright. Albright finds Bickle. Down low to LaGreca. Looking for Anthony. Cyclones clear. Albright plays it over to Bickle. Bickle's pushed on his back. Save. This is a power play. Glove save. Power play for us. Minute 29 left on our power play. 18:53 left in the last period. They only play two periods. They just extend the time. Redrigger's out there. Haas, I believe. Sarver and Kenzie. And Nichols is the other point. Nichols up in the play, though. Centers it. Redrigger's tied up. Net off again. I think that might be the fourth or fifth time that a goalie's knocked the net off. Nichols gets the puck from deep. Redrigger's to it. Goes around to Kenzie. Kenzie drops it to Sarver. Sarver's looking down low. Gets it back. Kenzie gets it. There's a whole mess of people in front. I think Hunter got a piece of it to try to tip it on. Now you got Nichols back door. Hunter shoots five hole. Save. Goalie's... Once the puck goes down, the goalie sprawls out a lot. We need to get that a rebound there and put it upstairs. Deweese, LaGreca, Blum. Campanella and Gregorio out there. Good stick. I said LaGreca, that's Matthews, I believe. Hey, how's it going? Good. Oh, Cyclones coming with speed. Shot, waffle, save. Try to go off the net. May have got ran over. You got him. Deweese. Come on, Deweese. Kick save. Rebound. Over the net.
He is a good place.
Best place you're going to get.
I see the one guy there.
It's... If you have a zoom, it will work, but then you have to zoom the whole time.
Like going down here?
Yeah. Yeah. It's locked. I've thought about it already.
Roger one that or here? Which one?
Here it doesn't matter. as long as we get it and it's somewhat quality, I think they'll be okay.
Yeah.
Plum tried to go right on. Cyclones get it. Penalty's over. Letitian finds Matthews. Sarver gets it. Gets it in. Blum coming pretty hard for the puck. Deweese steps in front of his man. And Cyclone's clear. Sarver back for it. Sarver quickly up to Matthews. Matthews gets hit. Puck goes back to Sarver. Sarver to Letitian. Up for Deweese. Puck tipped. Goes to Cyclones. Sarver steps up into play. Steps in front of his man. Letitian backhands it. Is pressured. Penalty. Might have to watch himself. I think that's his third penalty today. Power play coming up for Cyclones. Cyclones down low. They got back door. They just spread it too wide, to be honest with you. Flip it. Cross ice. Shot. Save. The floor pressuring. Now Yashin's in. Anthony reads it. Gregorio jumps in. Gave him a lot of room. Walks up. Save. Rebound. Save. Turnover. Cyclone's able to set up again. Shot. Chipped up the boards and out of the zone. Chipped it back in. Gregorio backhands it up the ice. And no icing. 38 seconds left on the power play for the Cyclones. Cyclones get the puck in the zone. Trying to set up. Cam pressure on. Cam steps around. A hold. Now Cyclones get it in the zone. Look like they're finally starting to set up. Chipped out of the zone. Sent back in. Now they're going to call what? Nobody touched the puck, so... As soon as it goes through, it didn't go through yet. As soon as it shows on my screen, I can hit the approval. I'll check it out of stoppage. It might pause for people, but... Kenzie with the puck now. It's going to pause for a second, guys. I got to check something real quick. Didn't pause yet, so even strength here. 3-3 game. That's offsides. Junior Flyers win the faceoff. Send it up. You got numbers. Nichols. Is it Nichols? Nichols with the puck. Sarver shoots. Kenzie with the puck. Got 3-on-2. Good poke by Sarver there. Penalty on two of them. Nichols and somebody else on the other team. Blum. LaFleur, Gregorio, and LaGreca. LaGreca goes top down. That's the goal he was supposed to have on the breakaway. That would be his second. But they only counted one. Oh, no, that's Matthews. I'm sorry. Big guys. Sorry. Told you, I don't have the best view from where I am. I'm hoping you guys have a better one on this camera. 4-3. Face-off one, Junior Flyers. Let's see if we can keep this going, guys. LaGreca steps up. Matthews sends it in. Call it icing. Into the puck. Gashin chips it. Anthony with it. Cyclones. Cycling. Junior Flyers able to get up in the play. Anthony with the puck. Anthony sends it around. Gashin backhands it. Leaves it behind the net. Cyclones send it up. Deweese gets it in. Gashin. Oh. You are welcome. Looks like Bickle, LaGreca, Kenzie, Campanella, and Albright out there. Oh! Quick shot by Bickle. Rebound was there. Covered quick. Bickle gets it in. Kenzie helping out. Kenzie and Bickle cycle and work hard for the puck behind the net. Puck's out of play. Cyclones get the puck. Cut in, all alone, off the helmet. Good save. Albright backhands it, tries to get it to Campanella. Somebody got to get to the puck. LaGreca gets it. Backhands it. Goalie plays it. Kishin chips it in, gets it up to Blum. Matthews with a quick shot. Rebound comes out. I think, is it Raybigger with the puck? Raybigger gets it back to Nichols. Nichols walks up. Uh-oh, might have numbers going the other way. Gregorio with the puck. Gregorio gets it up. LaFleur gets it to Blum. Blum backhands it in. Raybigger is going to be the first to it, I believe, for us. Gregorio shoots. Hits a stick. Goes wide. Back up. Cyclones reverse the play. Ooh. Cyclones get it in. No icing. Will makes a move. And the person falls. They get it up. Yashin. Goes just a bit high. They need to remove that pole. Anthony gets the win on the draw. Haas showing some power there. If they can jump up in the play, they got numbers. Cam steps up into his man. Checking well. So they are stretching the ice right now. They have two men high. holding. Haas looks like the center. Matthews, DeWeese, LaFleur, and Gregorio out there on the power play. Matthews to the point, to LaFleur. LaFleur to Matthews. Matthews moves the puck to, not sure, but you might have LaFleur helping out. Good play by LaFleur. Junior Flyers go into the zone and look like they're set up. Good work. Coming back. Good play by LaFleur. Hard pass. Haas gets it wide. Goes strong to the net. Tips over. Sarver with the puck. Sarver shoots. Passes to Bickle. Bickle cycles down low for Haas. Haas gets the puck. I think he was looking for Bickle. Shot off the goalie and out of play. Not popping up. It normally pops up down here. Nate with a good shot through the screen. Nate catches the bouncing puck, plays it down low, gets to Bickle, and they ship it out. Sarver back. One on. 6:25 left. 13 seconds left on a power play. Sarver has to cycle back. Get it to LaGreca. Oh, good idea. Sends it down low. You got two. The Cyclones want a cherry pick. If you cheat right now as a defenseman, they are going to find you out. Oh. I can't tell you what happened.
Did you see what happened?
That goalie went down again. Goalie's coming out. That call. It was in the ribs. Yeah. Yo! He just threw four pucks out on the ice, so they... Alright, so they called a timeout so they can warm up their goalie. They're changing goalie. I think a shot hit the other goalie. They don't get a warm-up. You don't get a warm-up. I mean, they call the timeout, but... .543 left, guys. Thank you. All right, you have Ray Bigger out there. Kenzie, Nichols, and all defenses, Albright and Campanella. You got Nichols cutting up the ice. Well, that's, he's wrapped up quite nicely because they didn't give a penalty. Well, that's all they're going to do. Look at this. They're going to chip it up and try to get... Kenzie to Ray Bigger. Just tipped wide. You want to try to get a couple shots on him from in close if you can, right off the bat. Campanella jumps up. There we go! He's gone. Campanella seems to be all right. Should be a 5-minute penalty. Finish the game on a power play. They're calling 2-10. You don't call a 2-10 on a... If you throw him out of the game, that's a major. It would be a 5-minute penalty. Tell you in a second what they put up. 5-minute major. That's it. We better keep this going and we better keep running this goal, the score up. Cannot give up a shorthanded goal. They're going to be trying to push because they need one. So everything they do, they're just going to send down the ice. Jackson sends it up. He was looking for Blum. It's a win for them if they keep this to one goal. We really need to put some goals on the board. Only reason I say that is because of how the playoff situation works for this league. It should go to goal differential. So. Sarver with the puck right here. Chipped in. Covered. 4:15. Albright with it. Albright sends it up. Rayberger with it. Rayberger gets it. Nichols up the middle. Kenzie with it. Turn. We're giving him a lot of room. Save. Second save. face off one, sent around. Puck's right in the middle. Haas. Wien sends it in cross ice. Haas and Matthews to the puck. Matthews plays it up for LaFleur. Off the goalie. First shot on the power play, I believe. 3:03 left. On the power play, so that means that 2:47 left in the game. The guy from deep in the zone called the offsides. Gregorio gets the zone. Walks behind. Goes to LaFleur. LaFleur shoots wide. .210 left. Good play by LaFleur. Oh, there it is. Just wide. A 1:40. Puck sent in.
Watch back! Back!
LaGreca finds AB alone in front of the net. .5-3. 1:21 left. 1:37 left on the power play, so we will definitely finish this on a power play. Well, Sarver plays it up for AB. AB into some skates. They scored on the dumping. It is 5-4 now. I don't know if it hit a player. Did it hit some? It just... That's what I wasn't sure if it hit something, but... They pulled their goalie. It's going to be a 5-on-5 for the last 37 seconds. Icing. You are not going to get one call here by these refs. Thank you. racing. Can't tell you who's taking the girl. Looks like Rayberger. He wins it back. Albright goes hard around, hits a weird bounce. Bickle clears it. You got Kenzie going through. You got two. That's the second time. You need to look at the. They ripped off somebody. They ripped off a helmet. That should be a 30-game suspension. That's what it is, 30-game suspension. You rip somebody's helmet off. Uh-huh, 30 games.
Thank you for that information.
So now you got another player getting ejected. Over here, there's a nice fan somewhere. It's blowing right on me. You have 5 seconds left in this game. Two players thrown out of the game for Cyclones. If they're thrown out, they probably won't be able to play in the next game for them.